The court heard Samuel McLean was working delivering grain when he glanced down and reached his thermos, taking his eyes off the road. While he was travelling at 95 kilometres an hour in peak hour traffic, ignoring a sign 4.5 kilometres before the crash site.